Limon, 24 years of age, obvious difference.
Azuka Limon, stating Alexis Arguello.
The fighter about to undertake his fifth title defense. And the well-known Tony Perez, the judges, Audie Idala, lime trunks. If you wanted to be technical, lemon. As I said, obvious first round action. And Perez sued Ali in court. Perez is a well-known referee, first made his mark in right now. Arguello height has stood Arguello in good stead, and of course Limon trying and open that cut caused Limon to walk away. There's the end of the round. Let's see where the butt was. Later, the bell for round two. Stout with the Sandinista flag, the liberation flag. By a left and right combination. Very popular. Second left. Off by Arguello. Good left to the skill possessed. Lethal in each fist. Good right by doing that familiar straight up, straight ahead stance. We saw back live at the Fell Form. Round three just had to work on Arguello's right eye. But again, a good left by Limon. Kid up. Round three. Arguello with a good left. Right by Arguello. Limon fighting back with everything he's got. Look, it's been a violent scrap. Action packed. Dominated. See how straight and sharp those punches are. What to say? As I said, blood at the end of the round where Arguello stands. Crowd roared. Two sharp straight rights. See Limon throwing that right lead. Arguello went to the midsection. Limon fighting back. At the same time, his own left has gotten in and has reddened the corner. By Howard Gosell reporting from ringside at the Fell Form. The referee, the fight's gone to 10-point must system. Kid was a tough cookie, Limon. Good enough to have beat. Complaining and unprotected. The crowd didn't like it. Kid is a scrapper. He's not the prettiest stylist. Arguello, the straight-up fighter. Connect. Now watch. The blood is from cuts, and it's stole too. Sixth round action. Now, defending it for the fifth time. Down at some point in this fight. As gutsy as the scene that produced a bloodbath in Rimini. Minute 50 suffered a slight welt under the right eye. Last, Arguello against Limon begins to show fatigue. Cheek of Limon. Wonder if Arguello has hurt the right hand at all. Now, study it for yourself. Less likelihood of the fighter being knocked down. This kid really tells us that the right hand is not hurt. Arguello. First Sunday night bout ever in the history of the state. Round used to be against the law to fight on Sundays in the courage. He's been cut to pieces and was just ready. The blood is pouring down over Limon's right. As the right again. Arguello probably thought he was. Limon with a right and with a left. Good right by Arguello. And we have 15 seconds left in the round. See super featherweight crown at stake. Arguello defending. Straight up, straight ahead. Puncher, fighter. But right there, Limon getting in. He gets in with up over Arguello. Left by Limon. The left glove pawing at the right eye, wiping the blood away. Would be misled. It's a one-sided fight. Arguello picked off by Arguello's right. Good fight. Featherweight ground at stake. Limon have time to wipe off in the corner. Every round. You wonder about Limon's breathing as the blood pouring with the right lead from the south. Poised, measuring the opponent. It's the 10th round. Farm in the garden. Round 11, Arguello, Alexis Arguello. The forehead, rather than above the eye, just and less success as the rounds progress. The grip. Now, check it. Now, there is. Or maybe right in. Can't tell from this spot. Good way over this fight.
Of the 11th round, referee Tony Perez.